Mr. Ridgway. There are people here that hate you. I'm not one of them. You've made it difficult to live up to what I believe, and it is what God says to do, and that's to forgive. You are forgiven, sir.